Hello everyone, I am back with a new topic today, that is classified advertisements. This is a topic under writing skill for HS second year general English. It carries 5 marks. So let's begin today's topic. First, what is an advertisement? Advertisement is a written, oral, or visual message to promote and sell a product, an idea, a service, an information, and so on. We look at the purpose of advertisements. First, to attract attention of the public regarding a particular product, service by promoting it through various mediums, and advertisements need to be made attractive at one go with visuals, slogans, dialogues, catchy, correct and meaningful usages of words and so on. So where do we find advertisement? Print media like newspapers, magazines, bulletins, etc. Electronic media like TV, radio, cinema, social media, hoardings, placards, banners, posters. So here you can see I am giving 2 pictures. First one is of display ads. Here we have images, less words, and secondly classified. Here there is no picture at all, there is no image at all, only words are available. Hope you have got a fair idea regarding display advertisements and classified advertisements. So with this, let's move ahead. Different types and purposes of classified advertisements. So classified advertisements comes under different headings. So some of the important headings here I am pointing out. First one is situation vacant, given by an employer, as you can see in the video. Secondly, situation wanted, given by a job seeker. Thirdly, too late, given by an owner of a house. For sale, given by an owner of a movable or immovable properties like house, flat, car, etc. Matrimonials, given by persons looking for suitable bride and groom. Accommodation wanted, given by a person looking for a place to stay. Educational, given by a person owning education related business. While writing or drafting classified ads, we need to remember some points. As you can see, first we have to write inside a box, word limit 50. Include all necessary details. Try to be precise and brief. Lengthy sentences must be avoided. May not strictly follow grammatically correct sentences. And written in catchy language. So, till now we have learned the followings. What is advertisement and its types? Classified advertisements, its types and purposes. And points to remember while drafting classifieds. Let's look at today's first sample classified advertisement. First, I will read out the question. You are Mr. D. Chaudhary, Managing Director of BN Industries, Guwahati. You are looking for suitable candidates for the post of sales executives in your company. Write an advertisement in about 50 words to be published in a local daily, giving all necessary details. So by looking at the question, you have to quickly find out under which heading you have to write your classified. And this classified ad will come under the heading of situation vacant, since you are looking for candidates to appoint in your office. So inside the box, you have to write situation vacant and write or classified, or start your classified with wanted or urgently required. active dynamic candidates for the post of sales executives in Industries Guwahati. Candidates having good communication skills and pleasing personality are eligible to apply. So you must mention the qualification of the candidate, and since it's a post of sales executive, graduation will be enough. Age you can mention, salary you can mention the amount, or you can write negotiable. Experienced candidates will be given preference. You can add this sentence: apply within 10 days your updated biodata to the complete address where the candidates will be sending their applications with their biodatas. So this is the way we write our classified under the heading of situation vacant. Let's move to another classified ad where we have to write the heading situation wanted. As you can see, you are Vikram or Vishaka. You are a post-graduate mass communication from Jorhat and you are looking for a suitable job. So this will come under situation wanted. So you have to mention your name here. If you're a boy, write Vikram. If you're a girl, write Vishaka. Write your full complete qualification, where from you have passed out, specialization, and where you are looking for job, media houses. You can mention your age and you can mention your qualities. And you can mention you have fluency in different languages. You can mention expected starting salary also. You can change the amount and your full contact and mail ID. So this is an example of situation wanted. Let's have a look at the third sample of this topic today. And this classified ad comes under the heading too late. As you can see, you own an independent house at Guwahati. And how to write the classified for this question? You have to write too late at the heading middle of the box. And this is very written in very small, short sentences, just details. The house you have, where is your house, Junaki Path, Chu Road, Guwahati, how many rooms you have, facilities, and suitable for what, contact. So this is a very short kind of ad, classified ad, very simple and easy. You can try it out. And let's move to another sample classified. Here the question asks you to give classified ad for admission, new admission in a private college. You are the proprietor of a private college in Guwahati. So this comes under educational. So look at the text written here. Admission open for the session 2021 at Vibrant. Give any name, because the name is not mentioned here. Any name for the private college, the address, Zoo Road, Guwahati, for various courses. What are the courses you are offering in your college? Higher secondary, all the streams, degree, all the streams, and professional courses like BA, MBA. So it's up to you. What courses do you offer? Experienced and dedicated and qualified faculties with 100% results in some degree. So this time you have to mention admission forms are available in the college website. So just write, give a website, create a website of your own imagination, contact principal, phone number. So in this way we can write educational classifieds. And I am giving the last sample classified, and this comes under the heading for sale. After selling here, you want to sell your flat. So you may be shifting to another place. So you want to sell your flat. So how many rooms are there? But bedrooms are there. 3 BHK. 3 BHK means 3 bedroom flat for sale at 3rd floor of Madhuban apartment. So these are your question. The name of the flat, the address of the flat. You can create your own. So these are the facilities. Balconies, attached bathrooms, touch screen view of hills. So you have to write these sentences to attract the buyers. So 24 hours and electricity facility with car parking. For further details, contact us. The right package. If you have the right picture. So in very limited words, give your classified ads. So we have learned 5 different sample classifieds in today's video. Situation backend, situation wanted, too late, educational, and for sale. And here are some questions I am giving you. You can see in the video. Please try to practice these questions at home. I hope answering these questions will help you preparing for your final exams. Hope you all enjoyed today's topic. Keep practicing. Thank you.